I'm officially panicking right now. I was asleep when I got a call from a friend that Ukraine is being bombed and the bombing was so close to them and martial law has been declared in the whole of Ukraine. I immediately got up, went to my window to go see what's going on. Guys, everyone is leaving. People are just packing their shit and leaving. I'm legit in a state of panic right now. I live right by the train station, and it's usually so busy this time of the morning, but it's almost empty. Where are they all going?